Welcome back, folks. We're running over here to Lubbock. Pick up our next delivery. As soon as McLean decides to get going. Pickup truck sneaking up on us. Killing me, McLean. You could have perfectly fit in that spot behind him. Look at that crap, he just ran a red light, cop. Get him. I'm gonna do those lights on for me in a heartbeat. We're gonna be an outlaw right now. Can't take it. Thank you. you picking up at? Down here on the left or on the right? No, I see it discoverable down here on the left. We are going left. Peterbilt dealer. You're going down this pretty little side street here. Thank you guys for being patient. Gotta find check-in. See what we're grabbing today. You're just gonna grab some flour. I'll be driving the old Schneider truck today. Tempting to see if we could get a bigger trailer. Probably could have got a tri-axle. Got a little more money. Think we're there, folks. I'm just gonna hop on out. Up. It says bump it forward here so we can do that light check. Four ways are on. Right's on, left's on. We are ready to hit it and get it, folks. Gotta hurry up, car, because if a train comes while I'm sitting here. Alright, we're going. remember, folks, we only got $7 in the bank. Can't afford any tickets or anything else. Truck washes in the game. Let's make it a cut scene. Going. Nah, I wasn't texting. I was looking right and not left. Swore there was going to be a cop sitting over here somewhere in the dark. That one some other time. Come on, man. safety out here in the fast lane. Accident. Of course. Stay right where you are, Gar. Wanting to do 50 and a 75. That moon's putting off a glow tonight, isn't it? Look at this. Look at that glow. Miles to go, folks, and we are creeping up on the red tired meter. place is open. Getting kind of hungry. Okay, were you the idiot blocking the road back there? Or is that Warner, or is it that Warner guy? There's the awning. That is a newer mod that we just put back in. Puts up random construction zone stuff. I believe we are here, folks. Thank you. Yes, folks, here we are again at Wally World. Nice little $6,000 in there to cushion that old bank account, considering we only had $7 in there. So I want to thank you all for watching. Great day.